Alright.
You blue eyes, white dragon. I saw blue eyes, white dragon. Blue eyes, white dragon. Kogeki, Omi no Burst Flame. Thank you.
Wow.
You can manage one dragon type monster from your graveyard. Wow. Then target one monster you control. Okay, I got it. And gain 700 attack to the end phase, even after this play is before. Oh wow, okay. Wow. When this phase of life sent to the graveyard enter world. Oh, nice, nice. Wow. Yeah, I could. Oh, boy, that's Venus Chain. Very good card.
Well, really? In this thing? I would not expect that. Two-nine the chain. My first time owning this card. Be careful with damage condition though, it summons in attack mode, so. Ejection booster seat. yeah. Champion Vigilance. Looks like a solid mud for level 7, so higher normal monsters, very specific. Well, thank you guys for watching me. I'm really excited about this deck. Sorry there's not much, excuse me, sorry there's not much commentary on this video, but I actually kind of lost my voice. So. But yeah, Blue Eyes, Saga of the Blue Eyes, I'm really excited about this box, and can't wait to try it out in the duel. But yeah, I'm actually going to redo this video later for you guys with some actual commentary, because I have a lot, I mean lots of commentary about what I think about Blue Eyes and some of the cards in general. I love Dragon Decks. So. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. I hope you kind of like the style of this video. It's just kind of like, listen to music, watch the cards be displayed. Kind of like a slideshow video, but I'll actually redo the video with some commentary, maybe this weekend when I'm feeling better. Alright, thanks guys. Bye. Flood, wash now. See y'all. I'm gonna join the rain and drown in joy and happiness. Good night.